A man accused of selling hundreds of stolen catalytic converters has been arrested. 39-year-old Todd Dawkins indicted on several charges, including trafficking, stolen property, and money laundering. DPS says he had around 350 cat converters worth $250,000 at his home in Prescott. They say he's been selling the stolen parts for the last 18 months.